So now, we're gonna take it back to Macho Man and the American Dream, ladies and gentlemen. We have a tag match this coming Sunday at the Greek pay-per-view, the Great American Bash. That's right, the Great American Bash. And it's the most fitting setting to have the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and the Macho Man Randy Savage showcased. Because we are the greatest tag team in history. For the first time in the history of professional wrestling, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and the Macho Man himself, we team up to take on a couple of punks who think that they have what it takes to face us, two legends in this business. You know what I'm saying, brothers? And I'm gonna tell you this, whoever steps in that ring against us, I'm gonna make their back crack, their leather crack, and their knees freeze, Jack. And then, my brother, after I drop that elbow, my brother Macho is gonna go up to the heavens, to the sky, and he is going to drop the meanest elbow he's ever dropped in his entire career. You know what I'm saying to you, brother, and baby, to all the ladies out there, baby, I want you to know that after the match is over, you're gonna go on with the American Dream and with the Macho Madness, and you're gonna find out why we are truly the American Madness, because we are the best tag team in the world, brothers.
Well, Macho Man Randy Savage has a very special message for those tag teams who won a shot at this. You're probably wondering, what is this? This is the cream of the crop, and you're looking at it. Oh yeah, my boiling full hot dogs are about to enter a war of herd. Don't bet against us. You'll be broke overnight. Oh yeah.